So I'm doing a in-cabin filter, no real reason really, just to see where it is and stuff and just get it fresh. I got about 6,000 miles in the car now. This was just Amazon, just search like 2015 WRX cabin filters. You'll see about five or six brands. This one just looked pretty good. It was only like 12 bucks, shipped same day, free. And I think it's just as good as any of the other ones, so. Let me see if I can find it in the car now. So it has an up arrow right there. That's pretty much all it is. It should just push right in somewhere. So I'll open my glove and I'll push in on the sides back here to get it to like swing down. Is there any safety thing holding it here? There might be. Right there. What's that? It's not, oops, okay. And then you're going to find this piece here and pull it out. Okay, you squeeze it. I'm gonna need four hands for this. Okay. All right. Oh, good. I'm glad I changed this. Let's get some light on the subject here. I can see a lot of dirt in there. I don't know if you can. Not a lot, but there's definitely dirt in there. It isn't totally clean. It's not a total waste. Let's look at this clean ground here. Oh yeah. All those leaves and dust coming out. And I don't see this as any worse quality. This is a cheap thing. It's plastic. This thing is just as good, looks just as good. Still has the foam, factory foam on there to seal it real good, just like this factory piece. Even has more foam than the factory piece. This should be real solid, even though it's made in China. So, I'll go ahead and pop in the new one. Should be it. Just so you know, you do have to pop in the little hinges at the bottom too, so it can swing. And then you have your little shock absorber over here. Can't really see that. That's it. Cabin filters installed. Oh, also on that same delivery, I picked up some of this. It was on sale or something with free same day delivery. And I've always heard among the fancy wax threads, this name comes up from time to time. So it's some kind of Brazilian carnauba paste stuff that's supposed to be really fancy. And since all I have is turtle wax ice, which is probably the weakest, cheapest wax known to man, I figured I'd get something a little bit nice for my next one. So it's like a paste, and I'm looking forward to doing that one. When I read the directions, do not do it hot, it says, all kinds of instructions there. I think it was 20, maybe 25. It's probably the most expensive wax I've got, but I haven't treated myself to a nice wax in quite a while. So at some point I'll try that out.